Oh my gosh, look at the big body AMG. Where are we taking my beautiful baby?
Car is clean too though, not gonna lie. Look at my beautiful baby. Look at my beautiful baby. As y'all can see, I'm about to stop in GameStop real quick. Cause I need to get this new camera for my game. So I can give y'all more streams. Cause I've been slacking on the streams. So that's what we at. Alright y'all, so long story short, GameStop doesn't have the camera. Like what? But I might probably take Walmart or something tomorrow, because I promise y'all I was going to get y'all these vlogs. I mean, I got the vlogs, the streams. So that's what I'm going to do. Oh, bro. I was going to start streaming consistently, y'all. I'm going to just order it off. I've been sick the last few days. That's why I haven't been posting nothing. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to order it off Amazon. So, I can still have it. Alright, so, I'm about to just head back home. I was gonna get the camera today, but couldn't get it, so I'm about to just head back home. Guess y'all ready to just get lit with music with me. What should I put on? I'm ready to put on that. I'm ready to put on that Drake, a new Drake. Y'all, this is Asian family right here, buddy. Hurry up so I can pull off. Yeah, my dreads been getting long, y'all. I need to reach what's bad right now, but my dreads definitely been getting long. But I'm indeed about to leave. I'ma die with my respect.
Penny X.
For that 3-2 time. Oh, so we see a dog in the city. Really, I've been begging all week. 20 under 20, I got witch off the weed. I'm a rock star, make a bitch hit her knees. Walk so it's just what I need. It's a 100 pounds, take them on a high speed. Fans know me as a well-known deal. I'm a gifty, I can hit you with the chicken. I can recook the cane like a brisket. 5 pounds, same size as a midget. And I put on my deals up on a pedal doing eat. And I'm on a ratchet, riches on the glizzies on the stages. I got hella money like a book, I'm having pages. I ain't even set up in a minute, I've been saving. I just drew the vet and hit a play, that shit amazing. Brody hit the pedal, disappear, I'm waiting. Learn how I'm driving, rocking Fendi with an F&M. Ain't about my niggas on no paper, it's irrelevant. Run through the lows, reaching goals, and I flex again.
Like PMS, I'm willing to die by respect. Pussy, I demand. I'm switching all the whips, I came from Bevin Hardy's.
All right, y'all, that's enough music. I ain't really never do no real introduction, but. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Darius, 3 times, and I'm back editing here with another banger video, man. And in today. Dang, I ain't say that. Wow. I was gonna start posting consistently like every 3 days or something, but bro, I got sick. I literally got sick. I don't know what has been wrong with me, but. Yeah, I got sick, so I haven't been posting on nothing. No Instagram, no TikToks, no nothing. I just been in the house, chilling, trying to get better for y'all. You feel me? If y'all OG subscribers or viewers or whatever, y'all know that I just hit my 1 year mark probably like last month on YouTube. I got a total of like 50K views
and I got 100 some subs now. It's like 110, 115. So I really, really appreciate y'all. This is my first year of this journey, trying to become a big, you know, YouTuber or whatever. But as y'all seen, if y'all OG, y'all seen, it was either my second, it was, actually, I could check on my other phone. It was either my second or my third video that I posted a video. It was just titled 2023. In that video, I basically explained like some goals I was gonna have that year. So now I'm about to do the same thing, but make it say 2024. Yo, I still feel crazy, by the way. I'm a thug through it just for y'all, though. If you haven't, if you're watching this far and haven't sent this video to a friend, like the video and subscribe to the channel. What are you doing with your life, bro? What are you doing? I'm trying to grow. What the part you don't understand? I'm trying to grow. Trying to get big on a YouTube tip. So subscribe, please. And like the video. All right, so if y'all don't know what kind of video this is, it's basically a video I'm going to be explaining to y'all all of my goals for 2024. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. 2023 went by mad quick. Went by fast as I don't know what. I don't know why it went by mad quick. I remember just starting doing this stuff, bro. Went by mad quick. But in that 2023 video, I said some crazy number. That's gonna be my first goal. I want at least hit like 500 subs this year, bro. All I need is one video. I'm trying to, I'm at least trying to hit 500 subs. Last video, I said some crazy stuff before I even knew YouTube, bro. I think I said 10K or 1,000. It's possible, but I ain't put enough work in. I only dropped like 50 videos this year. Yep, as y'all can see, if y'all can see that, I dropped 53 videos this year. Started from, let's check when I posted my first video. I posted my first video on November 3rd, 2022. As y'all can y'all see that? November 3rd, 2022. And since then, I post 53 videos, bro. I'm ready to start getting consistent, though, y'all. I just got to figure out, I got to start lining up my videos, like, planning what I'm going to post. So I already know what I'm going to do. See, I'll be just going off the dome sometimes, or I just go with the flow. Yeah, that's my first goal, man. I'm gonna try to hit 500 subs this year. My second goal, one goal I did achieve is, as y'all can see, I got the car. It probably wasn't the car I set in the video, but I got a car. So that's another way I can get y'all more content. So my second goal, I want to try to post at least another, I'd say 100 vids this year. That sound crazy? I don't think that sound crazy. 100 videos this year. 100 vids. It don't matter what it could be on. It could be either clothes. Well, whatever I think of, I gotta do at least 100 videos by the end of, by December 2024. I gotta have at least 150 videos on my channel. So that way I know I put that work in. You feel me? Alright, y'all, my third thing. I wanna start streaming, bro. I wanna start streaming. Every time I be like, all right, let me go do something about it. Let me get these boys and girls what they want. Let me do something about it. Something always come up. Literally, something always happened. Like, as y'all just seen, I went to GameStop. I went to GameStop, right? And I walked in there. They like, the lady like, what you want? What you looking for today? I'm like, I'm looking for a PlayStation camera so I can start streaming. Like, straight off my game. Because my PC broke right now. So I'm like, so I can stream straight off my game. I'll cook out the $60 and get the camera. She gonna be like, oh, sorry, we just sold our last one today. What? Y'all GameStop, bro. How y'all got one more left? Y'all literally are GameStop. That's all y'all do is sell game-related things. Y'all should have them stacked up. I tried to get one today, and they say they have them in stock, so I probably just ordered it off of Amazon. But yeah, I'm gonna try to start streaming consistently now. In the comments below, let me know what games y'all want me to stream. I was thinking I could do Call of Duty, Warzone. Y'all probably go, Fortnite. I'm garbage at Fortnite. I tell y'all right now, I suck. I could do some 2K videos. I could do all that. But if you want content like that, make sure you subscribe to this channel right here. Make sure you subscribe to that channel right there. That's where all the stream clips, all the gaming videos, that's where all that's going. So if you want to tune into that, go subscribe right there. All right, my next goal, man, I want to start doing stuff to this car. As y'all can see, hold on, let me show y'all. As y'all can see, I put these trim lights. They gonna stay in the cracks though. So I might actually try to get something installed. But yeah, I got these trim lights. I put these paddle shifters extenders on here. Even though I don't use the paddle shifters. And yeah. And I put those on there so when it rains, I can still see out my mirror. But yeah, man, I wanna do more stuff to my car. Even though it's an Acura TO, I still feel like I could do stuff to this car to make it better and make it good. You feel me? All right, y'all, my next goal, I want to get monetized, bro. I want to get monetized. If I don't know what that means, that means I can start making money from ads on YouTube. I want to get monetized on something. I need y'all to get one of my videos viral, bro. I just need y'all to get one of my videos viral. That's why I need y'all to like the video and subscribe. Hello?
Yeah.
Outside the house.
Where
you at? Outside the house.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. Mom, do some where I was at. But yeah. I'm trying to get monetized, bro. I'm trying to make some money off YouTube. So I need y'all help. I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe, bro. I need y'all to do all that. Help me push the algorithm, my video to the algorithm. Yo, I need a retwist real bad, bro. Told y'all, bro, I have not been feeling good, so I haven't been doing nothing, bro. All right, y'all, I just got done making some TikToks, but I'm about to go get some food, because young boy hungry. Oh, snap, let me put my windows up. All right, yeah, but I'm about to get some food. I'm trying to put on some music, though. I'm about to go get some chicken and waffles from this lost spot. Yeah. I decided, even though I'm sick, I'm going to still pick the camera up. Well, all right, I'm going to tune back in with y'all as soon as I get to the spot or when I pull up. So, stay tuned.
I got your team. Let's go to the beach. I got your back. I love every dream.
Alright, y'all. So, just got my food. I'm cooking it now, so. Let me turn the camera back on when I get back in the car.
Shoot this bitch above the rim. Louis swim trunk, I don't even swim. Bitches see me like that's him. Nigga, this that hustler music.